When you think about animals and other creatures living inside a home, you're likely to picture dog, cat, parrot, and even snakes. It's common to have such things around your house. But what about when things get strange and even dangerous? We have collected several stories around the world to collect bizarre creatures found inside your home. It can be in your kitchen, from giant crocodile to roaches. Even bizarre insect you won't believe share your house with you. So stick around, subscribe, and be sure to leave like and comment at the end of the video. We also pay attention on your comments on the video. We are thrilled to announce that your channel Top 10 is growing. Thanks all because of you. ROUS. So having a rat running around you will be not a big deal for some of you. But what if rat is of size of a small dog or a rodent of unusual size? In 2016, on a goat island, which was previously known as an Irish island in Niagara River, found a massive rat of unusual size roaming on their property. It's not our matter of discussion what have been done with those rats, whether given to dog catcher or killed. Alligator. When you live in Louisiana City, who notice big creature visiting your property? Many construction workers shocked to find an alligator in one of the homes they were building. In Louisiana City, many times people found alligator in their kitchen, taking shelter for the warmer area.
They are not friendly animals.
The snake lair. Having a snake in the house is actually surprising. After all, many people keep a snake as a pet. But what will happen if your house is full of highly venomous snake hiding inside? Many times it noticed that a snake lives in the homes because it is built on a snake land. Hundreds of snakes roam inside the house, even noticed living inside walls. Hawk. A family bought a house and came for living. At night, they heard some noise of bottles smashed off. Whether they are burgled or have some pet inside their house, it all became clear when they saw a large red-tailed hawk sitting in the living room. The bird had smashed inside through window and damaged lots of expensive articles in the house. A cougar. Imagine after coming home you found a big cat roaming in house. Same situation was noticed in the Oregon house in 2014. A cougar got through dog store. Varina noticed her dogs barking a lot. Strangely, one of her dogs stole licking badly. There was a cougar chewing the dogs too. The cougar was managed to run before the animal service to reach out the house for rescue. Koala bear. Yes, Australia is the home of strange and giant looking animals. You can find spiders climbing on walls. But what about bear? Alex Alexander captured a footage of bear going inside his house. After investigation, he came to know that he came for drinking water as he was thirsty due to drought. As like other koala lovers, he gave him water to satisfy his thirst. A creature of throne. The time you spend in bathroom, you are relatively stress-free as sit on the pot of throne, letting Mother Nature to do her thing. Flashing as you found as unidentified creature coming out of the pot. You don't know what it was. Some said it would be the rat, some said squirrel. To this date, no one exactly knew what it was. Cheetah. When 9 years old Tubby Taylor came home after bike ride, he likely didn't identify cheetahs hiding for him. A big cat has recently escaped out from nearby zoo in the town of Hamilton, England. He didn't notice but came to knew when he saw cheetah chewing his mountain bike tire. Finally, he called animal service for help. Animal rescue team said that cheetah was harmless as it was of zoo. But how you react when you encounter this insane scenario? Spiders. Thanks for imagination. Many of us have fears of something like this, but this actually a scaring pro from alien French house. What happened if your house is invaded by giant spiders? A house of St. Louis Frost family evacuated their home when they noticed thousands of spiders bleeding out from the wall of house. Roaches. Sorry to inform you that having roaches usually have nothing to do with your housekeeping. They come in with all sorts of things like grocery bags, boxes, shoes, etc. We all have them from time to time, and those horrid ants too. When it has been dry, they are looking for water, which is why we usually find them in our kitchen.
So, which of the creature from the list you don't want in your home? Was it a terrifying spider or the massive rat? Let us know below. That's all for now. Stick around for the next video. For that, subscribe, like, and share with your friends.